Okay, we just left Williams, Arizona.
Day 5.
Outside the Grand Canyon. It's day 5. Vinny, for some reason, is driving. And yeah, Josh is, well, he's in the front seat. And there's a mountain over here. We're going to look at it. Oh!
I farted earlier.
So we're on our way to Hoover Dam, then Vegas, and then we're heading to LA? Yeah.
You can probably go down this road as fast as you want to go if you're accustomed.
Yeah. Well, you can go as fast as you can. I don't think you can go very fast on this thing.
Right.
Yeah.
lying in a pool of his own intestines.
Let's restart.
Just hit coast. Hit the brake.
No. Shut up.
You're just being stupid.
Shut up.
You shut up.
No, you.
Hit the.
No,
just hit the brake.
No, you.
Just hit the brake.
No, you.
Okay.
Oh God. Ow.
I'm gonna die.
Josh,
stop. I don't want to die today.
He's being stupid.
Who are you?
Everyone try to kill us.
It's a simple concept.
Then why isn't it working?
All you got to do is hit brake, go to the speed you want, hit coast. When you want to change it, hit brake or hey,
look, just go to the speed I want to.
Okay. What speed you want to go? You got to turn back around. Turn back around.
Oh, you.
Go to 60. The coast. Okay. Leave it. Alright, if you ever want to go to speed again, what speed would you like to go to? Say 65, hit brake.
No.
Hit the brake.
No.
What's the speed?
It's 65.
It's 55. She's a liar.
I will just go to 65 anyway. Go to 62.
It's construction. It's construction zone. I'll write you a ticket.
Wait, you go 62 miles an hour. Hit brake. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
You're
gonna
die.
I know how to use the cruise control. Apparently you have no idea what cruise control is.
It's cruise control.
Alright, I'm just gonna read my book.
No, you.
Agreed.
Oh.